Snyder's. Wolves. Weekly. And your host, Jim Snyder.
Welcome to Wolves Weekly, on location at our Thanksgiving for the Homeless that we did in Uniontown, PA for the Salvation Army. I'm sitting here with Percy Snow. Percy is a new addition to the Wolves this year. Jim Snyder is off due to the holiday. I just wanted to say thanks to Percy for donating his time today to help us out with this and give him a chance to say something to all the fans out there since he's a new addition to the Wolves.
Hey guys, going like I said, my name is Percy. I play for Oterdice High School, and my superpower is being me. Watch out.
And that's it. The rest of Wolves Weekly will be us serving the food and everything to the homeless people today and taking care of these people for the Salvation Army. Say something to your fans, Trav.
Hi, how you doing? Happy Thanksgiving from the Westmoreland Wolves.
All the Wolves fans.
Don't act shy. You're not shy.
Because this is what we're serving now. So go ahead and just open them up so they can be here ready for that one we're going to serve. There's 500 of them.
Say something to the Wolves fans, huh?
Say what?
Say something to the Wolves fans.
They need to get their asses here in hell. How about that?
Ooh. Ooh, got him on Snapchat. Say it again one more time.
I said fans, not the players.
I thought you said to the Wolves. Sorry about that, man.
Sam, say something to the Wolves, Sam. This is going on.
Just stack them
Sam,
over here.
Say something to the Wolves fans. Go ahead.
Happy Thanksgiving to the Wolves fans and their families.
Here, we'll get them on the Wolves Weekly, too.
He looks so sad right now.
Yeah, bro.
Say hello to the Wolves fans.
That's what you did, huh?
Say hello to the Wolves fans.
Hello, how you doing? You know.
Give it up.
Face.
Yeah, got to. All in your face.
Hey, a lot of things have happened.
Uh-huh. What you got for him, Vance?
Happy Thanksgiving for you, Pat.
You already know. Hey, Mark. Say hello to the sales. Say hi to the Wolves family, man.
It was just open road. So it's 45 for the longest time.
Barry?
Did you see the block?
They're all 51.
Yeah,
there's a long space for
45. Excuse me, let me look at the ladies in the back.
Excuse me.
That's what it was.
Ladies, say hi to the Wolves fans. Tell them happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Hi, happy Thanksgiving.
Over here hiding.
You don't have to come over and tell me.
Happy Thanksgiving.
But like I can't be like,
I'm thankful we don't want to do Wolves teams this year. Let's get this.
Don't do that.
I
know that. Don't do that.
It's the last move.
Do not do that.
He's not going to be with you.
He knows where the extra ones are.
Exactly.
Though.
Hey, what you want? Salt, pepper?
Yeah.
You don't even need no salt. You're going to die.
You don't need pepper. Yeah, I'm about to say. Yeah.
He's on a diet. Hey, the only diet he's on is a seafood diet. Anything he sees, he eats.
That's the thing, though. Those that I mean, I really don't.
Hey, can we bring a bottle over here?
It's off the bottle. It's kept out.
Go ahead, Will.
Because they're flowers.
I thought they were fake flowers, though. Like,
you're
I thought they
stupid.
Were pet, yo, I thought they were.
You are stupid. Are you? Like, stupid. You don't even get one you. You get, like, five.
Yeah, go back in the corner, bro.
Yeah, you need, like, yeah. 10-minute timeout.
Face the corner.
Jesus.
No, no, look back.
Nose in the corner, child.
We done?
No! No, why is your nose not out the corner? Every time you get out the corner, it's 5 more minutes.
Whoa!
You want to add
no phone? No phone! Give me your phone. No.
Hey, you got 15 minutes in that corner. You got 15 minutes in that.
Boy. Go ahead, Drop.
This lady said, I didn't know you could put real food in the air fryer.
I told you I'd be stuck. I didn't know you could put fresh
so
meat
I
in
I think
the
you
air
should
fryer.
Go back to the corner.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's your turn.
Yo, tell them about
Jen. Let's go. Let's go.
No, wait,
you
on,
put
we got
one
in
the corner. It's
no,
your
hold
turn.
No, we got one to beat it.
No, wait. Before that, she didn't know that, she thought.
Neither did you.
She thought melanin was a fruit.
No!
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Yeah,
corner.
Yo, no, I didn't know.
Yeah, you
come
gotta
on.
Go.
He said
you
melon is a fruit.
And that's an hour.
That's an hour.
You don't even know what melanin is. Shut up.
What's a melon?
It's watermelon.
Melanin.
Wait, what did you say?
You don't know what melanin is? Y'all don't know what melanin is?
We all know.
He don't.
I don't know.
It's pills you can take to make your skin darker.
It's pigment.
No, no,
I'm dark already, so I don't need to take it.
I was going to say I'm in the corner, but you know. I thought the corner was like an AIDS limit.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Nose in the corner.
All right.
Our homie Jazzy. You know the song Pass the Cabossier? She thought it was Pass the Cabossier.